Greetings, everyone. I am Miss Collins with CSN Charter School News. Today we are highlighting Healthy Start Academy, who is this year celebrating 25 years and recently did amazing on their end of grade testing. I'm getting a message from our control room. We have breaking news. Let's go to Ms. Shields, who's standing by. Ms. Shields.
Thanks, Ms. Collins. That's right, I have breaking news this just in. I'm here at Healthy Start Academy, and I'm being told that they've changed their name to Durham Charter School. I'm here with one of their office managers, Ms. Williams. Ms. Williams, please tell us about the changes.
Yes, Ms. Shields, the rumors are right. Healthy Start Academy is now Durham Charter School. That is not the only changes. Now we have added a high school. Yes, Ms. Shields, we added a high school and now we are offering ninth grade at Durham Charter School. Like Mr. Max said, we on a mission to build a tradition. Ain't no stopping us now.
Us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're putting our show together, we're polishing up our act. And if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore. Well,
don't you let nothing, nothing
stand in your way.
I want you to listen, listen
to every word I say, every word I say. Trying to make it, they only push you aside. They really don't have nowhere to go. Ask them where they're going, they don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're gonna put our show together, gonna polish up our act.